Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namah.
Dear viewers, warm regards of the day. Welcome back to our online yoga class. Today we are going to see another topic, that is constipation. Viewers, 90% of diseases is due to constipation. The main reason behind this constipation, we are going to see everything. Okay, almost all 90% of diseases, it is due to constipation. Okay, let us see. Constipation not just means no or little bowel movement. It rather makes its presence felt through a range of symptoms including infrequent or few bowel movements, straining while having a bowel movement, passage of hard or small stool, stomachache and cramps, abdominal pain, bloated stomach, headaches. The root cause for these bowel symptoms is unhealthy or lifestyle attributes of which include inappropriate work hours, less time for rest, intake of too much junk food, a diet low on fresh fruits or on green leafy vegetables, less intake of water. These are the reasons to say constipation is with you. Yoga, the savior of this constipated. We can say that yoga can cure this disease and it can cure you very soon. These are various natural ways to cure this constipation. But it is rightly said that the correct prevention is through yoga. The simple tips to fight constipation is, number one, eat plenty of fiber-rich foods like fresh leafy vegetables and fruits. Drink plenty of water. Intake of warm liquids in the morning can be helpful. Establish a routine or daily bowel movement. Always better than cure. You know that prevention is better than cure. The best way to prevent constipation from recurring in your life is through practicing yoga poses for constipation regularly. A few minutes of daily yoga practice can help to prevent frequent bowel movements, straining and bloating. Yoga helps revitalize our body and increase the flow of blood and oxygen in the system. Since most of yoga postures involve pelvic movements, yoga practice can really help you relieving this constipation. These are just some another problems caused due to a facial matter buildup, absorption in the bloodstream. I will tell you. Piles are fissure formation, pain in joints, bad breath, body odor, smell feet, horrible flatulence, fatigue and low energy, chronically sore and painful muscles, repeated headaches, memory problems, mental confusion and brain fog, mood swings, anger, irritation and memory blankouts. These are some more problems due to constipation. Dear viewers, we can proudly say that yoga can cure this following all those tips. That's all for the day. Thank you.
Slowly breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Relax. Now we move on to the next one, neck rotation movement. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation, bringing to the normal position. Exhale, do it anti-clockwise. Exhale, repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale.
Anti-clockwise.
Now do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, relax. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we start hand movements. Now breathe in, breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we move on to the third movement, wrist rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist in clockwise direction. Repeat this for 4 times. Rotate your wrist in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now repeat your wrist in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Repeat your wrist in anti-clock direction for 4 times. Relax. Put your hands down. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we switch over to the next movement, elbow bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. palms facing upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Inhale, release them. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now relax. Put your hands down. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly breathe in and slowly breathe out. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level, palms facing upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale, rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Exhale, bring it to normal position. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now we do it in anti-clockwise direction. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Relax. Put your hands down slowly. Now breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we switch on to the next movement. It is ankle rotating movement. First, bend your feet downwards and start rotating. Bend your feet downwards and start rotating them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Rotate them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now, upwards. Bend your feet upwards and rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Now in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now let's move on to the next one, knee bending movement. Exhale, bring your right leg close to your chest. Inhale, straighten your leg without touching ground. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we do the same to the left leg for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Butterfly movement. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Come to Samasthiti. Join both legs together. Now, bend the knees and bring both feet close to your pelvis with your hands. I repeat, bend the knees and bring both feet close to your pelvis with your hands. Now, exhale. Bring both your knees upwards as much as you can. Inhale. Bring both your knees downwards, touching the ground. Now repeat this for 10 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, exhale, inhale, relax. Now stretch out your legs slowly. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Stand properly, sit down, please sit down, Sukhasana, lay down postures, lay down and prone postures, lay down back Savasana. Legs between 1 foot distance, body beside the palms. Completely body relax, whole body relax. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Uttana Padasana. Savasana. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your legs. Hands together. Slowly raise your right leg at 45 degrees angle. Do not knee bend. Down slowly, breathe out. Slowly raise your left leg at 45 degrees angle. Observe your body parts, observe your position, concentrate, eyebrow center, do not knee bend, slowly down, breathe out, Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Slowly raise your both legs. Observe your natural breath. Do not knee bend. Slowly down, breathe out. Relax, Savasana. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Do 3 times. Samasthiti, join your legs, hands together, body beside the palms on the ground. Navasana, raise your both legs, raise your head with hands raised, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly down. Legs, hands, head down. Relax. Savasana. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your legs. Join your hands, body beside the palms. Prone postures, raise your right hand. Turn your body, fully turn. Stomach, chest, touch the ground. Chin, touch the ground. Join your legs, hands together, body beside the palms. On the ground, slowly raise your right leg. Salabhasana. Observe your natural breath. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your left leg. As possible as raise. Do not strain. Do not knee bend. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your both legs. Salabhasana. Under the legs, hands, raise your both legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, slowly breathe out. Relax, Makarasana. Legs between 1 foot distance. Turn your palms. Foot opposite heels. Relax, Makarasana. Relaxation, one of the relaxation posture, Makarasana. Join your legs, hands down. Raise your hands, stretch your body. Slowly raise your right leg, now Kasana, raise your left hand with head raise. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your left leg, hand with head raise. Look up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down slowly. Raise your both legs and both hands raise. with head raise. Inhale, raise your both legs, both hands with head raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, slowly breathe out. Relax Makarasana, bend your hands under the head, palms. Relax Makarasana, legs between 1 foot distance, opposite heels. Samasthiti, join your legs, hands down slowly. This position, Samasthiti, Bhujangasana, chest beside the palms on the ground. Slowly raise your head and chest up to navel region. Down, slowly breathe out. Slowly raise your head and chest up to navel region. Concentrate on eyebrow center. Observe your natural breath. Down, slowly breathe out. Relax. Hands down. This is like this. Makarasana, one of the variation relaxation posture. Like this position, Makarasana, head beside the palms, relax. Slowly, Dhanurasana, fold your right leg, catch right ankle, fold your left leg, catch left ankle, stretch your body, raise up, raise your legs, stretch your hands, raise your head and chest up, one, as possible as stretch up, down, breathe out. Repeat one round. Stretch your legs up, raise your head and chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax, release your legs, hands down. Relax Makarasana. One of the relaxation posture, Makarasana.
Now form Savasana. Samasthiti. Now let's start another pose, Pavanamuktasana. Now let's see some amazing benefits of Pavanamuktasana. It strengthens the abdominal muscles and massages the intestines and internal organs of the digestive system, therefore releasing trapped gases and improving digestion. It improves the circulation of blood in the hip area. It eases the tension in the lower back. It helps to stretch the back and neck. Samasthiti. Now let's see the technique of this Pavanamuktasana. First, lie flat on your back on a smooth surface, ensuring that your feet are together and your arms are placed beside your body. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, bring your knees towards your chest. and press your thighs on your abdomen. Clasp your hands around your legs as if you are hugging your knees. Hold the asana while you breathe normally. Every time you exhale, make sure you tighten the grip of the hands on the upper shins and increase the pressure on your chest. Every time you inhale, ensure that you loosen the grip. Exhale and release the pose after you rock and roll from side to side about 3 to 5 times. Okay. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Savasana. Now let's do the Pavana Muktasana with single leg. First, lie flat on your back on a smooth surface, ensuring that your feet are together and your arms are placed beside your body. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, bring your right knee towards your chest and press your thighs on your abdomen. Clasp your hands around your legs as if you are hugging your knee. Hold the asana while you breathe normally. Every time you exhale, make sure you tighten the grip of the hands on the upper shins and increase the pressure on your chest. Every time you inhale, ensure that you loosen the grip. Now, exhale. Inhale. Relax. Savasana. Now let's do the Pavana Muktasana with left leg. Same procedure. Please follow the same procedure. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Savasana. Now let's move on to Setu Bandhasana. It is also called bridge pose. Let's see some amazing benefits of this Setu Bandhasana. It stretches the chest, neck, spine, and hips. It helps relieve symptoms of menopause. It reduces backache and headache. And it also rejuvenates tired legs. Now let's see the technique of this bridge pose. To begin, lie on your back. Fold your knees and keep your feet hip distance apart on the floor. Now fold your knees and keep your feet hip distance apart on the floor, 10 to 12 inches from your pelvis, with knees and ankles in a straight line. Keep your arms beside your body, palms facing downward. Inhaling, slowly lift your lower back. Now hold your both ankles with your both palms. Inhaling, slowly lift your lower back, middle back, and upper back off the floor. Gently roll in the shoulders. Touch the chest to the chin without bringing the chin down, supporting your weight with your shoulders, arms and feet. Feel your bottom firm up in this pose. Both the thighs are parallel to each other and to the floor. If you wish, you could interlace the fingers and push the hands on the floor to lift the torso a little more up, or you could support your back with your palms. Keep breathing easily. Hold the posture for a minute or two and exhale as you gently release the pose. Now let's repeat this for two times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now relax. Savasana. Now slowly inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Samasthiti. Please get up. Sukhasana. Kapalabhati also creates heat and increases and stimulates the digestive fire, which is also called Agni, by strengthening, massaging and toning the abdominal muscles and digestive system. Let us see the Kapalabhati technique. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Relax. Now slowly inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now let us repeat this Kapalabhati one more time. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Relax. Slowly inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale.
Start Swasti prayer.
Oh. सर्वेषां स्वस्ति भवतु, ॐ सर्वेषां शान्ति भवतु, ॐ सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु, ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति, हरिः ॐ तत्सत्, ॐ नमः.
Thank you.